In arthropods, there are both simple eyes and compound eyes. Simple eyes allow for the distinction between light and dark, while compound eyes, which are composed of hexagonal units known as ommatidia, sometimes hundreds of them, these allow for true vision. Compound eyes are known in ancient arthropods, such as the extinct trilobites, and in modern centipedes, crustaceans, and insects. Some insects lack compound eyes, such as the larvae of some insects and some castes of social insects.